Hey Kia Cuties, welcome back. My name is Kia, and on this channel I focus on beauty, business, and lifestyle. And today I'm talking about my 1K business giveaway. So we did reach 1K followers on our Instagram back in August or the end of July. And I promise you all a giveaway at 1K because that is a huge milestone. Because, you know, like when you don't buy your followers and when you don't like, you know, beg for follow and all that, I don't do follow for follow. So it doesn't help your engagement. It's best to have loyal followers, loyal subscribers than just, you know, follow for follow. It doesn't work. It diminishes your engagement and they will shut up and, yes, we reached 1K. Giveaway rules. Not too many. I'm gonna have four other brands that I want you all to follow their business page. And that's like, the only reason I'm making you do that is because I'm gonna have some of their products in the giveaway. So it's only right. But if I was just doing me, I don't even tell you to follow nobody. But you're gonna follow. Of course, you gotta be following me. Comment on the picture that I post for the giveaway. Tag two people. Share it to your story. And at me. That's it. And you in that thing. Yeah, in that thing. And that's it. You in that thing. I was going to do one winner, but I'm thinking about doing two. Like, God just put it on my heart. Yeah. God just put it on my heart. I'm going to do two winners. Period. Okay. So, I'm thinking about showing y'all a little sneak peek. I'm going to go ahead and open this package that I have. And it smells good already, y'all. Come on. Wait. Okay. Ooh. It smells so good. So. Okay. Oh my gosh, y'all. So this is from Skin Paradise. She says, thank you for your order. We love to see our product being used. And I don't know if y'all noticed, but I have ordered from her plenty of times. And I put her in another video. Look at those beautiful soaps. Like, look. And it smells so good, y'all. Oh, my gosh. So, one is, this is honey and cinnamon. And this is peppermint tea tree. Now, this one is going to the giveaway. The honey and cinnamon. So, oh, she gave me a sample. Woodberry. She always gives me a sample. That's what I'm talking about. Great customer service. Okay. So if y'all love natural soap, 100% all natural. She even has the ingredients on the front. Organic olive oil, sustainable palm oil, coconut oil, shea butter, sunflower oil, beeswax, cinnamon, and you know, activated charcoal or whichever, you know, ones are in each. But yeah, I just want to show y'all that to give y'all a sneak peek of one of the items that are going to be in the giveaway. So make sure you answer.